You know what baffles me today is that a lot of businesses, a lot of marketers, a lot of brand owners have not understood the fact that marketing have changed, right? Now, the old form of marketing does not work. Yes, I know you're going to get some level of results, but it's not sustainable. Now, things are changing, you know? Okay, fine. It's only happening because, you know, what used to happen in the past is that marketers determine, okay, how a brand is being shaped. All right, they determine how a brand is being shaped out there, okay, through running those expensive ads and all that. So they determine, because basically your audience, your customers cannot talk back to you, okay. But today, because of the social media network, internet, technology and all that, now it has become possible for your audience to begin to talk back to you. And you know, the funny thing is that some brands, right? I quite commend those brands that have taken advantage of this opportunity. But some other brands are not yet ready, or they have not yet taken steps to adjust their marketing in this form. Now, the era of you trying to push your product, push your offering, what you offer to your audience, force it down to them, is not going to work. The era you do that have gone. So today, just taking your product, your ideas, your policies, if you're a politician or government, all right, you're taking your product, you want to push it on them, is not going to work. Because the people you want to push it to, they've got power. They have power.